the food, talking about food, your performance. Oh my God, I've never been teary-eyed for that type of dance before. And I was like, wow, okay, really, really cool. Anyway, so I'm so happy that we have such a great community full of diverse people. And I guess Aki wanted me to talk about the culture behind my desserts a little bit. I grew up in the U.S. I'm Chinese Vietnamese. Grew up in this neighborhood, and I guess my culture is a little bit of everything. I like our world, and bringing it all together in like a global fusion type way is my way of representing our world and paying tribute to all the different cultures that we have. I brought today Japanese style filled buns, filled with vanilla custard, soft sweet bread, something that I've had in Chicago at a Japanese bakery, blew my mind. I had to make it, I didn't know how, had to bring it here. The other one is, I call it S-Pops, the Silhouette Pops. They're an Asian jelly made with agar, so it's vegetarian. And I put popping pearls inside, so they're little flavor pearls that pop in your mouth. And gluten-free, dairy-free, but delicious, vegetarian as well. And that's just kind of my own little invention, but the jellies are all across Asia, in several different types of desserts, and I just put my little spin on it with different flavors. So there's the yellow one is passion fruit, strawberry, and the white ones are lychee. So I hope you enjoy. This is just how I like to make dessert.